save myself. Says I'm not a hero.
Hello, hi everyone. How are we doing tonight? Hello, Aaron. Hello, Mercury. Hello, Para. Hi, guys. Hello. Welcome to the stream, and welcome to our new moderators. I finally got around to modding people from the applications. But hi, hello. How's everybody doing tonight? I hope well. We're going to be doing some Minecraft today, and we're going to be a little twist. I decided, you know what, we've had a lot of, oh my god, I can't speak. I'm doing painful. Just say no. No more pain, Aaron. No more pain, okay? I know it's 2 a.m. for you, but you're good. You mod. Hi, Freddy. I shut my toes and it was swollen. What? Get some ice for them? Please? Treat your toes, okay? I'm not okay. My stone mods made me bald. No, wait, no, my stuff went out. L. No. Wait, Para, can you do something for me real quick? Can you do a exclamation mark? Follow age for me, because I am very curious, because I'm pretty sure that you're my third Twitch follower on here. I'm pretty sure, which is really funny. I want to see if I'm correct, because I didn't start streaming until October, but no, you followed me prior to me starting streaming, I'm pretty sure. So I'm like really curious to see if I'm correct. Wait, let me change to gaming. Alright, we're in gaming. I dug myself a hole, that way the terrain is already, you know, done. Oh god.
Batman changed back into Bruce Wayne, but Chuck saw through.
no. Please. Well, it looks like I'm gonna have to do some, thingies. Oh, wait, I forgot to do that. I forgot to get rid of that. Oh, no. Hold on a second. I forgot to get rid of that, timer. I can gift you a sub, Aaron. You would not. Aaron does not want to be given a free sub. I see. I see. I forgot to delete that. Hold on. Since that's currently not open right now. Thank you, Freddy, for the gifted sub. Enjoy your sub badge, Aaron, and the good old emotes. Okay, where is chatbot? Timers. And turn off. Cool, save. Alright, awesome. Okay, I need to quickly go into settings. Oops, you're done. You're done. I need to go into settings and where is to place a block? Okay, I need to change that to something else. I'm gonna change that to M. Done. I'm gonna forget about it, but it's okay. Alright, so fuck. This is gonna be interesting to say the least. Thank you, Misa, I love you, but why? Alright, well, for people who don't know, I play Minecraft on a laptop. And I decided, you know what? For this stream, after seeing a TikTok live, I'm going to play laptop Minecraft with the touchpad. Because I saw someone on TikTok live play on a MacBook Air with their laptop. So, and they were using the touchpad. So, I'm gonna be a touchpad gamer today. Imagine complaining about not getting ads, JK. Oh, good, Aaron. No, but too money was being only considering a joke-cute zombie. It's okay, Freddy's rich. Break his pockets. Break his wallet, okay? Steal out of his wallet. Oh my god, this is difficult. But we're getting through this. We're getting through this. Now, at first, I was gonna play a touchpad on my regular survival world or my hardcore one, but it's that, you know what? It's, oh my god, why? Hold on. Where do I change my sensitivity? I can't remember where my sensitivity is at. I need to find it. Hold on. Controls. You can turn touchpad off if you use wired mouse. Now, Freddy, this stream is the whole point of this stream. The whole point of this stream is that I'm only using touchpad to play Minecraft. Usually I do use a wired mouse to play it. That's why I'm doing something interesting today. Where do I toggle like my sensitivity? I can't remember. Boom, boom. I don't know. Where is it? That's FOV, Vex, Fanyway, blah, blah, blah. Oh, but we'll figure it out. We'll figure it out later. Oh my fucking god. So bad, what the fuck? Where the fuck did he go? Excuse me, sir. My god, you dick. That scared me so bad. I physically jumped out of my seat. Oh my god. I was telling Aaron now, I know you're just using a touchpad, oh, okay. I go and actually gotta find it. Personally, I use a Logitech mouse that was $15. So, Oh my god, that Enderman scared the shit out of me. And he was so loud, too. Like, what is his problem? Okay. Well, that's alright. That's A-okay. Ah! Gonna get some gravel. We're gonna speedrun, guys. This is now a speedrunning stream. We're gonna ignore that Enderman. Oh, there we go. We got flint. Why? But like, you guys should have seen this guy on TikTok Live. Like, he was like a pro at touchpad gaming. Oh. Oops. Oh god. Do I even want to watch that clip? Do I even want to watch it? Okay, fine. I'll watch it. We'll figure it out later. Oh my fucking god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, I watched. But he hated. Oh my god. He was. Man. He. Oh, please. Please, 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 break. It probably doesn't help that my touchpad is like a whole like touchpad. There's no like buttons for the right or left click. So this makes it semi-harder. But we like a challenge here. I'm not gonna go up there and get it. I don't care. Okay. Please, please, I got it. Come on now. Alright, we need to go and kill some animals. Maybe. If my touchpad will let me. Wait, where even are we? I don't know. Oh my god. Hello? Please? If you see me continuously trying to circle, like doing this motion, that's because I'm literally trying to test how hard I'm able to press down on it. Where it doesn't respond. Because apparently, it has to be the lightest, furthest touch in order to play this. And it's difficult. But that's okay. That's okay. Alright. We need to get out of this biome, for one thing. Because there's no animals in here, and we can't survive without no animals. We could probably find some berries. But I haven't seen any yet, so. We're running out of luck there, you guys. Running out of luck. Hi. Please. Please. I believe in you. You can do it. Oh god. Give me some animals, please. Ah! Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Are we just on an island? Oh god. Damn it. No. Okay, fine. Well, we're doing this the hard way. Oh, at least we can still do that. This is so slow. This is so slow. Oh, I don't have my school wheel either. Oh my god. This is... Please. Please, for the love of God. This might be the only time I'll have a jump zone getting used. Honestly, probably, yeah. I had a rough week, but being here with y'all has made it much better. Yes, Fred, including you. Aw. I'm glad, Aaron. I'm glad. Blah! Why didn't it didn't work? No! Gonna cry. The command didn't work. No. Why does it hate me? Bruh. What the fuck? I need to look at that. Commands are so weird. No, like, the way commands work are so weird because it's either. Oh, I was gonna make a boat. What am I doing here? Catch him. Yes, catch him. Also, everyone, this is Para, by the way. Para is one of my Twitter mutuals who applied to be a Twitch mod. So, say hi to Para. Para is a very cool person. He is, like, very nice. Oh my goodness. Ah. Please. Thank you. We got this. We are living a dream. We are living a dream. Woo! Hello! Alright. We need to find land that isn't, you know, a spruce forest. So. Yes. Also, I added 3 Twitch moderators. One was Para, one was Aaron, and then another one is someone who isn't here yet. So once they come into the chat, you better say hi too. Mercury, my beloved. Me and Mercury were in a call today for about 3 hours. It was such a chill call that we had. We were looking at PCs and in like comparing like different PCs and specs and stuff. And then we went, oh, hi. And then we watched some streams. We watched George's Sapnap streams. So it was very fun. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Oh, this is so weird because I usually use a school wheel to do things. Best person I've ever met. Stop. Fix? Okay. Let's go. Best 3 hour call. I did not just hear a zombie. Oh god. Please. Why does my touchpad hate me? Oh god, hi! Oh, okay, that did not work. Why can I move my touchpad? Touchpad, please! Guys, please, touchpad, work for me here. Good, we're good. Yes! Aaron OK gave Priscilla a hug. Let's go. Let's go. After those streams, I became a sap nest and I see what Brody sees. Okay, I'm figuring out where I need to have my finger at for the touchpad to actually work. And it's to the left side of my touchpad. No! Actually, no. Okay, now my touchpad stopped working again. Oh god. Oh god. Guys? Guys? We are running. We are running. No, no. We are going to run. Why is my touchpad not working out for me here? Are you kidding me? No. Touchpad, please. Once I think I got you figured out, it doesn't work out. Please, I beg. I don't want to be struggling this whole stream. All right. First to give, oh, hugs. We're getting hugs to each other. Let's go. Oh my god, I almost looked at him. Oh, sugarcane, we need that. Maybe. I honestly don't know how far we're gonna get for this stream, honestly. But okay, we need like, is there like any fish I can kill, please? By the way, we are playing on 1.17, that way it does not cause as much lag. Nope. Oh, please turn. Please turn. There's a baby zombie. No. Go away, please. Wait. Wolves? Okay. There's wolves. So please tell me. Is there anything around here that I can kill? Yes, there is. Oh my god, why are you so fast? Go. Run. We're gonna run out of food. Oh no. We just ran out of food. Everyone, this may be the end. Fuck. Yep, this is the end. Guys. Oh no. Everyone. I can't move my touchpad. Go. No! We're in a predicament here. Nope. Well, first attempt did not go as planned. Our touchpad kept stop working, so it's going great. And it's nighttime and I can't find food. So, do I hear something? Yes, I do. And my touchpad stopped working again. Why? You work great when I'm not playing Minecraft, so can you please? Oh my gosh, please, for the better of my mental health. Work. Like an actual touchpad. Please. I beg. Pepe cry. Okay, we're gonna swim. If it would let me to look up. Oh my god. Why is it not want to work? Please. We're just gonna be swimming for a bit. Look at me go. I'm swimming in a fast ocean. Okay. Do I attempt to go find my stuff? Do I be going home? Okay, have a safe trip home. Oh, no, please, touchpad, I beg. Oh my god, why? Hi. Oh, I just trick shot that creeper. Go. Pig. Come here, I need to punch you. Please. I'm gonna... No! Why? Let me punch a pig, please. Gosh. Why? Oh my god. Guys, I'm not having a great time here. This is horrid. Oh, sugar cane. This must be interesting to watch, honestly. Go. My god. Oh gosh, please, yes. The sun, please. Moon set so the sun can rise. Please. I beg. Please rise for me. I'm a Leo. I need the sun. Please. Oh, no. Please turn. Please turn. Oh my god. Go, 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 go. Go, go, go. Oh, I wish creepers could burn. That would make this so much easier. Okay. I'm gonna get on top of that dirt. Get top of the dirt. Okay, get on the tower. Please. Okay. Oof. Alright. Well. You know, Fred is so paused. I act like I hate him as a joke, but I don't. He's amazing, and he better not be here to say, here to hear me say that, or I take it back. I'm pretty sure Freddy has me on his phone right now as he's walking home, so we will test that and see. Alright, we're gonna make some new tools. We need that. And we need this one. Okay. This is unlucky. Well, it's okay. At least you tried. At least you tried, Aaron. If he saw that, he didn't. Yep, exactly. Gaslight him into not seeing it. Okay. Oh, shipwreck. And, okay, death. Oh, that's a cool spawn to have. Alright, if I can. Oh no, I didn't make myself an axe. That's okay. Yo! Oh my god, that's so weird. Let's go. We are rich. We have iron. And we didn't even have to work for the iron. This is a win. Yo, shipwreck! Looking for a bit? Okay. Boom, boom, boom. Bye, Aaron. I know it's late for you, too. So if you need to go to sleep, please go to sleep. Sleeping important. I just see a Hi, spider. You're just floating there, huh? Okay. Alright, let's make more sticks. Ooh, do I want to do that? Which one would be better? Alright, let's do boots. Okay. And then let's iron pickaxe. Okay. And then we can save that rest of the iron for later. But we can actually make a wooden axe. Alright. Look at that. We are moving up in the world. Floating spider. He's just chilling there. Look at him. Ignore this part. But he's just chilling there. He's having a good time. Fish. Okay. You got this. We got this. We got this. We got this, guys. We got one. We got card. Look, let's go. We got card. We are doing amazing. Oh my god, I keep accidentally hitting something. Gosh. Not good. But we got a card. We probably need some more wood, actually. So let's go over here and get some wood. Okay. Now, since it's daytime, we should be able to find food easier and not get destroyed by a spider. So, we're We're doing pretty well for ourselves. We're doing pretty well. I'm back. Welcome back, Freddy. Okay. Well, we could probably make some mushroom stew, actually. I don't remember how many mushrooms we need. I know we need red mushrooms, too. So we'll get some when we can. Scream! Please tell me you didn't see my paragraph. I'm out of food. Oh no. I can't eat the wall card! Wait, I guess you can. I was hitting the wrong button, never mind. Okay, we can run now. Okay. We need run mushrooms. Or at least something else that we can munch on. Right here. That we can make some balls. And then, sorry, copy and paste it. Looks like you're in luck here today, Aaron. You're in luck. Alright. Wait. Okay, how do I make a bowl? Actually? I never make mushroom stew, so that's why I don't know. Oh, that's why these don't stack. Bruh. That is such a annoying game mechanic. Whoa. Okay. Well. Opinion is just German, no. There's no need to do that shit. Bestie, no. Oh my god. Eating a pound there. A greater pound. Fish. Please. Eat. Please get the fish. Why is my touchpad not working? Why does it hate me? How do people do this? Is this just my touchpad being a dick? Turns off top one. And then Aaron copy and pasted the message. Oh my god. Please, please, please. Please. Up. 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 This is, yeah. Please, I want to kill some more card. Please. Why can't I hit you? Please. Oh, fuck. I forgot. I kind of need to do that. We got this. Alright. Will this help? Now, what was that sound that I just hear? Oh my god. I feel like I'm playing on the Xbox 360 Minecraft edition. But it's like so much worse. Okay. 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 Why? Look at that. Better? Now for if you saw that, you didn't. Mm-hmm. I'm just gonna do a big yep to that. Yep. 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 Please look up. Thank you. Oh my god. Please. I beg. Please. Oh, gosh. This is taking like a whole day just to kill these fish. Now, how did I manage to do that? Oh, I'm gonna drown. Okay. I gotta go eat now. But I hope you have an amazing rest of your stream. I had fun. Thank you for coming, Para. Have a good meal. I'll continue struggling with this. Okay. How much card do we get? 5! We have 5! Okay, well, we need to find sheep. Honestly, we need to find sheep. Oh, what's that? Oh, that's a turtle. Okay. Oh my god, please. Berries, okay. You have different food source. We got berries now. Only 5, but we have a different food source. So, we're doing amazing. Oh my god. Dolphins! Okay. Dolphins, take me. Please look up. Thank you. Oh, I'm loading in chunks. We got a dolphin. Oh no, did we lose one? I don't see him anymore. Aw, you guys are being wholesome in chat. Let's go. Wholesome in chat. I lost a dolphin. This is a sad day. Go. Chase after the sun. We are going to find land. I promise you, we're gonna find land. We got this. Oh god. Please. If I went into an ocean temple right now, I will cry. Oh my gosh, everything's loading in. Alright, do you have any animals on you? Please. Nope, we got flowers. I don't need flowers though. Wait. Ho. See, this is why we saved the island. Okay? Oh my god, we got so lucky. Guys, we are amazing. We got exactly what we needed to make a bed. Bed. Boys? Look at us go. We completed the achievement. Sweet dreams. Alright. Well, I do not have saplings, so we can't stay here, unfortunately. But, sheep, I thank you for all your help, but you're gonna have to go slowly, because, oh my gosh, that was amazing. I'm awesome at this. Now fight the dragon. I'll get right on that. One small step is getting a sheep. And not drowning. Second step is defeating the Ender Dragon. Whoa. I don't know why for a second I thought I saw something big. That's what she said. No? Okay. Wait, go. Please. Alright. We're still searching for land. We need like a plains biome. That's ideal to find a plains biome. Then at least we have a lot of animals spawning. You know? How am I losing air bubbles? I was above the water. Please. Go. Oh, I just glitched myself. Look at me go. Dolphin. Look at me. Hi. man, my pants must be getting very soggy right now. Please, is this all ocean? I will cry. I need land that's actually suitable for me, please. You know what, it could probably help to up my render distance, but I'm not taking that chance, you know? We gotta keep the stream in mind. Oh gosh, I'm dying. But don't worry, we got this, guys, we got this. Wait, is that a mountain? Land? Oh please, tell me it's not just an island, please. Do you at least have a tree on you? You do. Guys? It's an island though, but there is one tree. We got one tree, guys. Honestly, I didn't expect much, but we're doing well. We're doing well. Alright. Let's get this. Let's get this tree. And hopefully it also drops some saplings. Then we're gonna get some seeds. We got one seed. Oh, there's another tree. I didn't see that one. Ah, there's a dick in the thing. A dick in the earth. A dick in the earth, yeah. Yeah, that's the correct word. That is the correct word. Alright, cool. We got more wood. Let me go back over to this tree. See if you got any saplings dropped. I just need enough to make that. Okay. Any saplings? No? Okay, you hate me. Give me some seeds. This isn't a good place for us to be at. Because this, like, we're in the middle of nowhere, so we need, like, a bigger landmass. Or something, you know? Something that is suitable for us, okay? Our goal is to find a good biome for us to actually live in and make a house. Alright, that's our goal for this stream. Okay, guys? Any saplings? No. Why do you hate me? Please. I don't want more sticks. I want a sapling. Okay, which direction was the other one? Was it this one? Yes, it was. Sapling? Please? Sapling? 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 Look at me. Look at me. Look at me. Look at me. Oh, of course. When I'm doing this, it works. Sapling. But not when I'm doing any other movement. Okay, I see how it is. I see how it is. It just hates me. Alright. On our way to swim again. Dolphin. Let's go. We got a dolphin. Got two dolphins. Sheep! Hi! Alright, well, one thing. We have animals, but it's too small for us to live on. But I would gladly murder these sheeps. I don't need a wool, so. Please. Oh my god. Thank you. Ooh, I actually hit a crit on that. Look at us go. Alright. Back to, this? Whatever this is. Back to, struggling and torment and pain. But Minecraft. Smile. Okay, go, 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 go. Hey, we only died one time, okay? And that is amazing. Honestly, I expected us to die way more. Oh, I think we just got a dolphin. Yes, I hit a dolphin. Let's go. Why am I losing air bubbles? Okay, where's over here? Wait, haven't I seen his island before? No! It's not an island. Guys, is this it? Is this it? Is this what we need? Oh my god. Is this it? Guys, this might be it. This might be it. Pumpkin! I can get that. You got this? Thank you, Aaron. I appreciate the support. Oh my god. We got animals. We got sheep. We got stone. We got trees. We got dirt. We got water. We found our place. We found our place to settle down. Okay. Oh my god. This is boots with the fur. No. Okay. Okay. Cook that. Alright. Okay. 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 This is all our planes by him? Yes. Okay, cool. Okay. Let's go back to our... Bee! Hi! Bee! It's a little bee over there. Oh my god. No swim for 5 minutes. I hate you. Okay, I'll do it. I will win this. Hi, I just got here. I'm going through a lot of the puzzle a little bit. That's okay. That's okay. I hope everything's okay. Hope you're doing well. Anyway, say hi. This is one of the new moderators we got that applied and got accepted. But hi. I hope your day's been well. Besides that. Are you trying to trick me into saying a swear word? Oh my god. It's okay. Hi everyone. Yes, yes. If you can, please introduce yourself to the chat. Cause you're also one of my Twitter mutuals. And no one really knows you, so. Always good to introduce yourself since you're new. Aaron's also new moderator, but Aaron has been in my chat before. Para just left to go and eat dinner, but he's also one of my new moderators. No, I would never. Trying to trick me into saying a swear word when I can't for 5 minutes. It's only been a 1.5 minute, okay? I can't swear until 9:54. Ooh, apple. Anyways, yeah, hi, we're doing a challenge where I'm only allowed to use a touchpad to play Minecraft. Because I stream on the laptop, right? And usually I have a mouse to, you know, do the good old maneuvers. But, we're using a touchpad instead. I'm Kraken, I'm non-binary and lesbian. I go by Thaytham and Neos. Welcome, welcome. Do, do, do. Stop trying to get me to swear, please! Hmm. My goodness, you're so bent on getting me, trying to get me to swear. And why are you trying to get me to swear the Australian way? Oh my god. Freddy, please. When will enough be enough? Should we also add, to get like full iron armor too? That should also be like a goal too. Or I could get a farm. Oh my god. No, please don't encourage him! Quack, please don't encourage him. No. Please, no. What? No, I said God no. I said God no. No, I did not. I did not. I did not, Freddy. I did not, Freddy. Okay. I did not, Freddy. Nuh-uh. Do-do-do. Please. What? Oh my god, please work, touchpad. I beg. Okay. We're doing good. We're okay. Die. Let's go. Alright. Where? Wait, I heard a skeleton. Where was that skeleton? Skeleton? Oh my god. I forgot! I added fireflies to the stream one too for KK Slider. Okay, skeletons is probably in there. I don't have a shield. Sleep. Can we get some cat jams in the chat? For KK Slider's cover of Fireflies by the Owl City. It's 9:54. Fuck you, Freddy. 5 minutes is gone. You did? No. I did not. You know what I could do, Freddy? Let me just open that. Let me just give me a second here. You know what I could do, Freddy? I could delete the clip. You can't. You can't have any proof. No. No. I'm telling you right now. Remember, you're loved? No. Freddy, you're not loved. JK. Let me just go to my clips. And hit delete. Clips of my channel. Hit delete. And... delete selected. Delete. Law streaming abuse. Success. I deleted it. JK. Do. I didn't even watch the clip. Yeah, because there was no way. You were gaslighting me into believing that I did. I draw if you want MS Paint. Oh gosh, okay. Hold on. Let me get back up. We have to draw Mercury. Okay, I know what to draw. Just give me a second. Oh wait, right here. Okay, I just need to Okay, I'm going. Bye, Freddy. You have a nice day. Oh my god. M is currently my place block button because I can't place block regularly. Okay. We are going to draw something in MS Paint. Let me open up MS Paint real quick. Do you need me to send little refs? No, I'm good. I'm good. I know exactly how to draw you. Alright, here we are. MS Paint. Ooh, close that Google. Alright, we're gonna draw Mercury. Now, I've actually seen what Mercury looks like, so this is gonna be very accurate. Okay? This is gonna be the most accurate drawing you've ever seen of retrograde Mercury. Okay. Get you a nose. Okay. You need like an ear. Oh gosh, Mercury is looking like Caillou. Oh no. Mercury, are you secretly Caillou? No, do not draw a track manifold. I'm not trying to draw a track manifold. But I will. Actually. Because you were bald at one point. That is actually a fact. Oh, my stream playlist started over. Oh no. No. I'm still using my touchpad, by the way. That's why this is so slow. And you do have dark hair. I'm pretty sure at the moment. Ha! If you can't tell, that's supposed to be the temples. Like Mercury's temples. But it's not looking too well. Please? Thank you. Okay. Alrighty. And then, Mercury, you have a piercing, right? You have like a nose ring. Am I correct about that? I'm trying to remember the photo you sent me. And I can't remember. Wait, let me do this. I'm just kidding, it's for each day. Listen more. I'm like exploring. I'm Caillou. Caillou. Okay, we need to get you like a shirt. What shall we draw on Mercury's shirt? Well, first of all, we're gonna color it. Color Mercury's shirt. Let's color it, purple. There, we got purple. I actually have, like, almost like a wolf cut. Okay. Okay, you have, like, a wolf cut. No, I have no piercings. Oh, okay. I don't know the one I saw then. Alright, let's... Oh gosh. Mercury, you're gonna end up looking emo and it's gonna be very funny. I don't know how to draw wolf cuts. I know it's like very long in the back and short in the front. So like... You look emo. Hey dad, here's my kid, Mercury. He's very emo. You look very angsty right now. No way, you look like a homestuck character. Oh god. Tokyo City like a big playground when suddenly Batman burst from the ship. Godzilla got pissed and began to attack. Mercury, you look like a homestuck character. It's a mullet! Isn't that busy what? Too bad! It's a mullet! And you look like you're from Homestuck! Homestuck. Wait, you need eyebrows. Oh my god, no, you look angry. Wait, I'm gonna make you high. Or you just have a you probably need to go see the eye doctor a little bit. A wolf cut kind of has like little spikes, kind of. Kind of like this. You look even more emo. Give me the walk eyebrows. Yeah, I'll give you the walk eyebrows. My eyes look bullish all the time, so it fits. Okay, so you're always high. Let's go. Please make this your Twitch PFP. Your Twitch profile picture, Matthew. I beg. Yes, but like in different places. I don't know. Looks like you have some Liberty spikes that has gone so long. Boom. Okay, what should we put on your thing? I just like to do like this. Gandalf the Grey and Gandalf the White and Monty Python and the Holy Grail's Black Knight and Benito Mussolini and the Blue Meanie and look at that! Wait, who's making pew pews a little. Your pew pews. Pew pills a little bigger. I make my true PFP on the Discord. You just changed your Discord one, so maybe not. Wait. We can give you one of those, oh god. What happened there? I don't know. It's okay. We're gonna give you, like, one of those, like, threaded necklaces or something? I don't know what they're called. Okay. Beautiful. Here, let me sign it. I almost wrote my whole name! No? I almost wrote my government name. Why did I do that? Anyways. There, there's my signature. I really like it. Thank you, crack. It's, okay, hold on. Okay, let's switch back to Minecraft. And I'm gonna save that and send that to Mercury. Save as Mercury PFP. Just do that. And then open up Discord in the browser. That way it's easier to get to you. Boom. Oh my god, I want to open you and put you in general. There we go. Beautiful. Mwah. Amazing. I'm amazing at this. Me beloved. Alright, let's go. Alright, back to pain. Is it nighttime? No, it's not nighttime. Look at us go. It's not nighttime. Okay. Right. Our goal is to make a house, make a farm, and get 4 iron tools and 4 iron armor. That is our goal for the end of the stream, okay? That's what we're gonna be doing. Alright. We can do this, guys. We can do this. Oop, wrong thing. For one thing, we need to make a, thing. We need to make a... Do we have enough? Yes, we have enough. chest to put all our stuff in. Muscles. I didn't mean to place you there, but that's okay. Alright. Hi, sheep. We're gonna keep that. We don't need these. We don't need that. We need that. We don't need this. We don't need that. Okay, let's go. We are moving up in the world. Okay, we are doing amazing. Okay. Actually, we don't need the shears. We're never gonna use these shears again. Okay. Alright, we're actually gonna put everything close by. That way I don't have to stretch my fingers across my keyboard. Because usually I use a scroll wheel to access my items and stuff. I can't, so. Anyways, alright. Let's go back down. We are going to find some more iron. Oh my god, wait! No. Come over here. I tried so hard and I failed. Well, now we just have a random thing. There's another creeper, too. So where are you? There's also a skeleton. Please. Gosh. No! Right there. Oh my god. Please spare me. I beg. I did sleep in that bed, so I would respawn here, but please die. We got our first monster kill. Let's go. Okay. Now. We need to get down to that island. There's also another creeper down there too, so I have to watch. So touch by the Minecraft hardcore when? No. No. There's a- Hold on, let me eat real quick. I heard a spider. I keep accidentally- jumping because the M is right there. And that's not good. Alright, we got this. Minecraft Hardcore will be having a 1,000 subs, okay? 1,000 subs. Or preferably 1,000 followers. Will be a Minecraft Hardcore on a laptop touchpad. Okay? Oh no, it's nighttime. Oh no. I don't have a house yet. Go. Oh god, that's just a sheep. Oh, I thought that was a skeleton. Never mind, we're good. Anyways. We're doing well for ourselves. Alright, Although, I think it's a good time to pick a house. Some muffin house. It'll still count. Because really, we just need full walls and a, a roof, okay? Only thing is, we cannot build out of dirt, okay? It has to at least look like somewhere of a house. You know? Okay, we can make a helmet. Wait, where's helmet? Helmet! There you go. Alright. Oh my gosh. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, we got boots and a helmet. Now we just need a chest plate and pants. We are doing well for ourselves. Okay. Well, I guess we also kind of need a door too, huh? Oh, fudge. I didn't mean to place it there. No. Now, believe it or not, I'm decent on Minecraft on a laptop. So, I don't suck like this all the time, I promise you. Maybe. And I am better in hardcore, actually. I'm better in hardcore than both Birdie and Mercury. By the way, to new people in chat, Brody is Naslin on Twitch. Very good friend of mine. Known him for 2 years, unfortunately. But, good fun. And they both died in their hardcore worlds. And I have yet to die in mine. Like, the first hardcore worlds, they have both died in. I have yet to die in my first one. Rude, shake my head. That. Is that center? Oh, look at that. Okay, I need to make a door. And I also need to, replace the flooring. I'm only bad at playing hardcore because I'm not used to playing Minecraft anymore. Well, that's unfortunate, Mercury. L plus ratio. Get better. Play Minecraft more. I say as I jump in order to open a chest. Okay, I see how it is. Oh, I have more iron. Okay. Now, time to get rid of this flooring. Come on. Oh, I have to break my bed. Wait, maybe not. Will you float? Will you continue float? Yes, you will. Remember years ago, at some point, beds did not float. Like, if you broke the blocks underneath them, they would cease to exist. So, but honestly, that's based on off of my own memories. I don't know how true that is. Okay, we got some cobblestone, and boop boop boop. Oh my god. Boom, boom, boom. I'm doing some amazing interior design here, guys. Honestly, I'm gonna forget to change my keys back to normal after today. And I'm gonna stop stream in hardcore and not be able to place anything and wonder why. You guys all have pushing the clown on me then. Okay, we also need to get rid of this wall. Because this wall needs to be wood. True? Yes. Very true. Because I am very, 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 very forgetful. Like, I'm as forgetful as I forgot to do mod applications twice, and then I forgot to look through them and see who I can mod. then I decide on you three. So, congrats, I guess? I don't know. I don't know. I don't know if it's a good thing. Honestly, it's gonna be interesting, to say the least, with being my mods. Mercury knows all about it. Oh my god, please, please, please. Fudge. Oh my god, please. Thinking about you, Muffin. Always want. Please? Thank you. Okay. I don't have an axe, so I'm just mining wood right now. Okay, we also need to make cobblestone stairs. That way we can make the roof. Boom, 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 boom. Okay. I don't know how much we need. I think... Oh my god, I'm just gonna do stairs. Type in stairs. That should be good enough. Probably. That should be good enough. That should be. Should be, should be, should be, should be. It was not. We need more cobblestone. No. Please. Please use your axe. I don't have one. I don't have an axe. So what axe should I be using, Mercury? I hear a zombie. Where are you? I don't know where you are. Stas LH. I know, I'm probably irking a lot of people, but it's funny, so I'm just gonna continue doing it. I like to cause you guys pain. Like that. I just caused you guys a lot of pain because it took me so long to mine that one dirt block with a pickaxe. Okay. Boom, boom. Oh. Oh, no. That was by accident. Okay. Now what? Why? Make one right now? No. No. Ah. Why? God, what button am I accidentally clicking? Or tapping, whatever it is. That's andesite. I don't want andesite. I want stone. Okay. I want stone. You're making me want to control alt delete. Are you gonna control alt delete me or yourself, Mercury? Which one are you gonna do? This is important information that I need to know. That should be good enough, hopefully. Hopefully. If I don't misplace any blocks. Okay, I need to do it over here too. Oh, that's a bee. Hi bee. Please don't fly down here because I will accidentally hit you and I will cry forever. We don't want any emotional damage here. Myself. Dang. Oh. Sorry to hear that, bro. Imagine you respond to that to every single person that ever said, oh, I'm feeling a little sad. And you just go L plus ratio. I got pulled up to the task bar and stopped the thinking task. The thinking task. Oh At least it isn't a random pop-up. Oh my gosh, it's nighttime. Oh my gosh, I haven't even placed down torches. Oh, why? Please. Okay, we got this. House. Okay, we got house. Torch? Nope. No. Excuse me? Okay. You do you, I guess. God, this is so difficult. I just want to light up my area, please. Okay, I just did the skip there as I placed down that torch. Okay, in here. The furnace and the crafting table was in the middle of the floor. But we got a house. We got the bed, we got the furnace, we got the crafting table, and we got a chest. And we got a door. And we're gonna ignore that. Okay? But we did that. We did that, guys. Wait, actually. Grab you. Do I have any iron left in here? No, I do not. Okay. Alright. Chest plate. Last one to do is the iron leggings. And then we have to get enough iron to make all iron tools. So that includes a sword, an axe. I will make an axe at some point. Another pickaxe, and then a shovel and a hoe. Okay. I actually need to find a place that has more iron. Actually, there's a cave over here, isn't there? I saw. Yes, there's iron. And there's a zombie. But we're gonna ignore that zombie. We do not hear that zombie. Okay. Why is there so many zombies down there? Hi. I kind of need to kill you guys. Very carefully. Make my way down. Don't fall in the pit. This is very careful. Realistically, it'd be better for this creeper to explode. But I can't get away quick enough. Oh my god, look at that. Pro gamer. Pro gamer. Please. Let's go. Let's go. Okay, I'm gonna place down this dirt. And cover up this hole. That way the iron does not fall in it. See, I am being very smart right now. Also, mostly so I don't fall in it either. We're not gonna go down to that cave either, because, you know, there's mobs down there, and I would surely die. And we don't want that. Okay, guys? We don't want me to die. Unless you guys want me to die, then, you do you, I guess. Okay. I'm gonna do this as well. That way if something spawns down there, nothing can get out. Parkour. Let's go. Okay. We got 8 more iron, so we can make leggings now, which is nice. And then we need a couple more iron before we can make a full set of tools. So let me find another cave. That's not a cave, that's the hole a creeper blew up. just waiting down here. Oh, please burn, actually. Please burn. And give me that shot. Okay. Look at me go. I totally meant to do that. I totally meant to, how did that not kill me? What the? How did that not kill me? Okay, but that kills me? Really? Really? Okay. What? Oh no, oh no, please don't tell me it fell in a hole. Oh my god. Fuck off. Thank you. What fell down there? That's like just experience. Okay, but I went from a creeper not exploding me, but I died to a skeleton. Okay. Okay, I see how it is. We can get that experience. Oh, also a sapling, but honestly, I don't think I need a sapling. To be honest with you. Okay, well, there's nothing down here. There's no island for us. So, if my touchpad can work, let's leave. Let's leave. I have to go. I'm having issues right now. I'm gonna try to beat it back later. That's okay. Hope everything's alright, Crack. Reminder, you're not obligated to be here at every stream, okay? And that includes being here the whole time I'm streaming. Alright? I hope everything's okay. Caves that I can use, please. Caves? No, there's no caves. Do I have to go in strip mine, please? I don't want to go in strip mine. I beg. We have two of the tools that we need. We just need two more. Three more. Yeah, three more. Okay. Alrighty, let's go this way. See if there's anything this way. Wait. Actually. Let's eat. Let's get one more hunger bar. And then find another cave. Something else. Please? Cave? Anywhere? Alright, there is. This does not seem to be any. Alright. That's okay. Let's go back. Wait, cave? Cave? Yes, cave. Nope. Please don't fall down. Ravine. Oh god. Through the fog between the frames of dialogue, I saw my name and now I lost two iron to that. That's okay. I'm not gonna attempt to go down and get them because it's literally, you know, a ravine. And that's a little too risky. But there's iron right here. Please. Mine? Get your broke. Okay. Oh. Well, let's head home. That's unfortunate. Oh my god, this is a party of sheep there. Okay. Hope you guys are having fun time. Oh no, that just didn't load in. Where's my house? Oh no. House? I can't remember where I was at. Oh no. Guys, streamer lost. I forgot where the house was. Streamer lost. Sound the alarms. Oh god, there's so many cows. Oh, I'm definitely not over here because there's two big caves I didn't see before. House? Please? I'm a pro at this, guys. I definitely know. Oh no. I don't want to go into a hole for the night. I just came from that way. It has to be this way. Then, right? I don't know. Where's my house? What the? Get lost so quick. Oh, I didn't mean to plant that, but okay. Oh my goodness, please. I have to be somewhere, right? No. Oh, I'm here. I think. Right? We have a floating bird tree like that. Come on. Where is my house? No, that's a baby zombie I hear. Oh my god. I cannot get killed by a mob right now, please. Where is my house? Come on, please. I am just running around aimlessly looking for my house. Die. I don't have... Boys? Is this the... Oh my god, there's so many creepers. Is this the end for me? Guys? Guys! Sorry, I've been quiet. My internet went out like 3 times and I've been on the bird app. That's okay. I'm just currently struggling to find my house. Because I somehow lost it. Oh no. Everything went so wrong immediately. Oh, thank God. own house. We're okay. The bird app, slash snake. Slash snake. What the? I don't know what that sound was, but okay. Anyways. Looks like we gotta start a form. Cause. Wait, we just need pants, right? Yes, we just need pants. Okay, let's get the pants. Now we have to make the tools. The rest of the iron is in here. But we've got the armor. I need to actually go and kill something. Where is he? Okay, well, I know where I'm at now, thankfully. And there was a lot of animals out here, so. I just killed your mother right in front of you, okay. Now I'm just quitting. How am I quitting things? What is this? I hear a spider. Please leave me alone. Damn it. Like I said, please leave me alone. Okay, well, that's how much food we're gonna get. Wing on one. I think we have enough to make all the tools, I'm pretty sure. We also need to make a bucket. So. Alrighty. Okay, we need to make hoe. We need to make a sword. Okay. Then we need to make pickaxe. Alright, we have all the tools that we need. But we are one iron short. Why does the world hate me? Oh my god. We are literally one iron short from having a bucket. Oh, actually, we don't need a bucket because we have a wall source right there. Look at us go. Look at us go. Oh no. I didn't do this. Eat. Eat. Let's go. Alright, and we got the seeds. And then we have to make the farm. And then we have accomplished everything that we set out to do. We got the house. We got the farm. We got the tools. We got the armor set. We are pros, okay? We died, what? Twice? We only died twice, right? Oh, that's gonna bother me. But look at that, look at that. Ooh, actually, can I use some bone meal? Yes. And we successfully grew wheat. Let's go. Let's go. Alright. Oh my god. Hi. Okay. Well. That'll be the end of the stream. We succeeded in. Oh my god, that's off center. That's okay. But we succeeded in doing laptop gaming on a touchpad. I am surprised of how well and how far we managed to get. So, let's go, let's go. All right, I'm going to look up someone to raid. All right. Just give me a second. Oh my goodness. I hope you all enjoyed the stream. Thank you for the great stream. Thank you for being here. Oh my god. That was interesting. I never want to do that again, to be quite honest. Oh my god, I can't use my scroller to scroll down because my thing isn't connected. Who is my... Who can we raid? Bacon Mom's life. Oh my god, I love Bacon Mom. Okay, if you guys don't know who Bacon Mom is, she is a sweet lady who plays Minecraft. She's a sweet old lady who plays Minecraft and creative mode, you know. But she is so nice and just very chill. So you better go say hi, okay? Go say hi to Bacon Mom. Okay? Go say hi. Be nice to Bacon Mom in chat. I do not know if I'll be live tomorrow. I'll let you know on Twitter if I... Okay, there's a motorcycle that went by. I'll let you know if I... I'll let you know, okay? I hope you all have a wonderful night, and I'll see you later. Bye!